Project Runway contestant Wendy Pepper dies. Wendy Pepper, a fashion designer who competed on 2 seasons of Project Runway, has died. According to a death notice posted in the Washington Post on Friday, Pepper, born Ann Eustace Pepper, died peacefully on Sunday surrounded by her loving family. "We are saddened to hear of the passing of another member of the Project Runway family, designer Wendy Pepper, this year," Lifetime Network said in a statement. Wendy was one of the original designers that sent creations down the catwalk, paving the way for other designers to come. "We wish her family and friends peace during this difficult time." Pepper finished in 3rd place on the 1st season of the Bravo turn Lifetime reality competition, losing to Kara Song and winner Jay McCarroll. She also competed on the 2nd season of Project Runway All Stars and was eliminated in the 2nd episode. Following the show, Pepper sold her designs out of a small boutique in Middleburg, Virginia, and started a cooking business. She was an artist who proudly forged her own path in life. A finalist on season 1 of Project Runway, Wendy designed and hand-sewed exceptionally beautiful clothes for children and adults, the death notice read. She was a chef, a writer, and a lifelong entrepreneur. Her wit and humor were unmatched, as was her generosity of spirit. Project Runway wrapped its 16th season on Thursday, crowning Kenta Urokemama the winner. Lifetime did not respond to the rap's request for comment. Pepper is survived by her parents Anne Livingston Emmett and Charles Willing Pepper, her daughter Finley M. Stewart, and 4 siblings and several nieces and nephews. A funeral service has been scheduled for Friday, December 1st.